Welcome to an I Am Yoga Nidra, the integrative Amrit method of Yoga Nidra. Close your eyes, quiet your mind, and be still. Let go of all thoughts, worry, and tension. And give yourself fully to a higher power. Relax. Trust. And let go. Now breathe in fully and exhale with a deep sigh. And again, breathe in fully. Exhale with a deep sigh. And let go even more. And feel a deep sense of peace and contentment in your heart. Now bring this intention into your awareness. I am pure, free, forever. Maintaining this inner stillness, just make any final adjustments so that your body is in the most supremely comfortable position. Throughout this entire period, remain relaxed and motionless, alert and conscious. Stay in touch with my guidance at all times. And allow any disturbances, external or internal, to draw you deeper within. In Yoga Nidra, we enter the subconscious pranic fields. So let your mind merge and melt into the energy body and go beyond the boundaries of body and mind. Now shift from thinking and doing to feeling and being. Do absolutely nothing from now on. drop into the deepest state of tranquility, stillness, and peace in the third eye. Now your consciousness is in direct communion with your energy body. As you breathe in through the nose, fill your lungs fully and completely without strain. Start exhaling through soft, pursed lips as if you're blowing through a small straw. Let it be a prolonged, steady stream of breath and empty your lungs completely. Each time you exhale, empty your mind of all anticipation and empty your body of all tension. As you inhale, fill your heart with joy. And continue to breathe with constant attention and detached awareness. Breath is calm. Mind is silent. Body is relaxed. Heart is unconditionally open. Now, return to your normal breathing pattern. Your attention turned inward. And let your detached awareness embrace all experiences unconditionally. Let your mind melt and merge into it. And drop into the deepest level of silent stillness, peace, and harmony at the third eye. enter an effortless state of being. Give yourself permission to enter into the deepest state of relaxation right now. Let go. Dissolve and disappear into stillness. Merge into the space and be empty. Empty of all doing, all past, all future. Sensations, thoughts, images, floating by like clouds on a clear blue sky. Be the space where it is all happening. Hear your intentions and affirmations are actualized with effortless ease. Bring this intention into your awareness. Pure, free, forever. I am pure, free, forever. I am pure, free, forever. And allow this intention to go to the deepest level of recognition with no hesitation. Have faith and trust that it has been heard and is being acted upon by a higher power of the source within you. There is no need for you to do anything about it. Now bring your attention back to the center between the eyebrows. And feel all the energies of your body from all the meridians activated, purified, and balanced. All channels open, life force flowing freely, healing the body, calming the mind. Open your heart and feel content. Establish yourself firmly in faith and trust to receive the grace, protection, and guidance of the higher self within you. the more often you go to the source, the easier it will be to return there, and the longer you can stay there. Now you've prepared the base from where you can carry out your interactions with life and interpersonal relationships with the integrative power of love and the source within. You are the emissary of light and love. Now, begin to become aware of the rising and falling of your breath. And slowly, feel yourself beginning to rise to the surface of awareness. Sense the body resting on the floor and the quality of the air as it touches your skin. And gradually, you can move as if you're waking from a restful sleep. Let's bend your knees and pull them close into your chest. Just turn over onto your right side. Curl into a fetal position. Feel the safety, comfort, and protection. In the womb of existence. Bring your intention into your awareness again. I am pure, free, forever. Every time you find yourself in reaction, you are empowered to replace it with this intention. Now gradually begin to move and sit up with your eyes closed. And continue to stay deep in this inner experience. Regardless of what you consciously recognize that has or has not changed, know that something has shifted to connect you with your intention. Become aware of the body. And bring a deep sense of peace and contentment with you as you bring awareness back to the body. Notice how relaxed the body is. How soft the breath is. How silent the mind is. How quiet the heartbeat. Be still and be grateful. And know that you can easily enter here again and again. And as you're ready, you can open your eyes. Dabaguan.